After Super Bowl 32, everyone wanted to talk to Terrell Davis.
Now, have you ever said to a woman, "Not tonight, baby, I got a headache"?
No, never.
Now, how? Oh, I see. Somehow, never, it's like the Super Bowl. The vision clears up right away.
You find a way to get back in the game.
That's right. That's the sign of a champ. You're back in the game.
That's right.
That was kind of cool. I came on call my mom.
The interviews included one from fellow Lincoln High alumnus Marcus Allen.
But, you know, isn't there thoughts of, you know, being the third guy or the fourth guy to break 2,000 yards?
Have I ever thought about that?
Yeah.
You were close last year. I mean, why not?
That just seems like it's a long...
I mean, let me tell you, that is really what separates the great ones from the really, really good ones.
I can't do it anymore.
That's true. I mean, think about
there's only one guy I know from San Diego Lincoln High School that can. So.
The Broncos and Terrell Davis began the 1998 season on a record-breaking pace.
And Terrell Davis, the last two times he's touched the football, has gone 63 and 59 yards, both for touchdowns.
How many carries for TD in the first half? 168 yards. Not a bad afternoon, huh?
I mean, some games we were up 40-6 at the half, and we didn't need TD anymore.
Starting half off, we'll go with same offensive line, same receivers. We'll take TD out.
Huh? No, he just didn't take me out.
Legitimately, he could have rushed for 2,500 yards that season.
Here goes Terrell Davis, big hole, TD, still on his feet, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
You're out.
After 14 games, Davis was less than 200 yards away from 2,000.
What a run by Terrell Davis. How many tackles did he break on that baby?
So we go play Miami. I got hit a lot that day. They pass the stat sheet, they look at it. I see 29 yards. I said, And I remember sitting next to Derek LaBelle. He said, "Man, you could have got 2,000 yards this season." And I was thinking, yeah, I was like, that's gone now.
The 13-2 Broncos entered their final regular season game with nothing to play for.
We didn't want to get Terrell hurt, but we wanted to get him to 2,000 yards.
It wasn't his record anymore. It was our record. It was really about us as far as the team.
Now, we'll lie and tell you it's not important. We've got to get into the playoffs, get there healthy. But you better believe it was important, because when you think about the fullbacks, you think about the offensive lines, there are no stats out there. But to be able to say that you blocked for a 2,000-yard back, not many people can say that.
Playing with bruised ribs, Davis needed 170 yards to reach 2,000.
There was a point where Mike said, "Hey, I'll give him three more carries," but I know Mike, he was just motivating the guys up front.
There would have been mutiny on the sideline. I don't care how tired he is or how hurt he is. He's getting 2,000 yards whether he wants it or not. We knew every step of the way how close he was.
I mean, we're yelling at the sideline. How many does he need, you know? 40? Okay, we're on it.
Because we're getting a record. Because remember, hey, they're going to talk about us too.
Guys like, "Hey, come on, hey, Bobby, make sure, you know, let's get this."
Hey, Sean.
He used to always ask me.
You got that corner set off on that night?
Sharpie, what is looking like backside? Now I'll tell him, TD, it's not good back here today. Keep your front side. But that day, I'm like, TD, I got something for you today.
As we get closer, the pressure now is on Terrell. It's right here. This is our opportunity. The great ones can make it happen. You may have to make somebody miss. I might not get my guy, TD.
You're going to have to figure it out. But you're not going to blame me for not getting it.
Leads about 22 yards. He'll take the handoff again, skips back, big hole. TD running like a possessed man.
And I remember being back there where we know you is one run away.
He needs 7 yards in his second and six. At the 48. He's got to get to the 41. He's behind Elway by himself. He takes the handoff running left. Terrell breaks a tackle. He's got it. There it is.
I remember just getting swarmed by the team. I remember looking at the scoreboard, and I could see it flashing. 2,000 yards, and they're chanting, TD, TD.
In the playoffs, Davis's yardage totals continued to reach unthinkable heights. 199 against the Dolphins. 167 against the Jets. The Broncos were again Super Bowl bound.
Going into that whole week, Landon was talking about the fact that, you know, Terrell Davis is not going to beat us. If I was on their side too, I'd make sure I stopped Terrell Davis.
Davis surpassed 100 yards rushing for a record 7th consecutive playoff game. But he was most effective as a decoy. Elway had over 300 yards passing, and in the final game of his career, was named Super Bowl MVP.
Even though Terrell wasn't the MVP, he probably should have been, everything was done to stop him.
That Don Elway and that TD, that combination, lethal. Absolutely lethal.